Okay, folks, for those of you waiting to see the interior of this Key West, here you are. Look at this. All brand new. All the lockers. Stainless steel cup holders, fresh water system, fish well. Everything's working on this one, folks. Trim tabs, 413 hours. I'm going to show you here, this thing folds out to be a bench. This is a fold-down bench. And inside here is a full-size commode. With porta potty and fresh water. And I'm back. We got a 225 horsepower Yamaha 4-stroke motor. Wow, what a friggin' flare on this one. Very well powered. 225 horsepower. Trim tabs. This thing is friggin' beautiful. There you go, folks. $40,000. This would be the best Christmas gift you could ever give yourself this year. This thing is one of the nicest dual console boats I've ever had the pleasure to sell. What a beauty.